guys, what's up? Maybe I should talk a bit louder. Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm back with another video. Okay, so if you don't know what brand, the scooter brand Havoc, well, you're gonna know it by the end of this video. So I got this scooter Friday, which was 2 days ago. It was Sunday today. Got this scooter called the Havoc Storm. And I'll show you first. So this is it. The Havoc Storm. Black and gold. Yeah, the black and gold, I'm gonna do this. Havoc Storm. So it's got nice deck, nice wheels. I'm gonna move you out of the light because that is shining bright. Move you back here to there. There you go. Like this. So it's got the nice gold deck, the nice gold wheels with nice gold in the middle of the wheels, the black outside. Got the Havoc logo there. Same with the back wheel. Very nice. The grip tape is really nice. It's a bit muddy because I've rode it a lot. And the bars are really nice as well. You got the black rims, black bars, and then you have the Havoc. Move it this way. Havoc in yellow. It's not gold, it's yellow. So yeah, it's really nice. It's like easy to do the tail whips, bar spins. It's really light as well. Like, I thought it would be even heavier, but it's not. So that's the good thing. So yeah. Pretty nice. Pretty cool. It's easy to ride on. I've done a few tricks on it. I've cleared a mini ramp, which looks like a box. So it's kind of a mini. So it's kind of a mini box, but you can call it whatever, I guess, a ramp. And I cleared it. And yeah, I've cleared it lots of times. So I might have to do a video of that one day, but it might not happen this year because it's going to be rainier the whole year because it's raining out and it's turning to be winter. It's turning to be winter, so that's pretty sad, and I won't get to ride it as much. The inside, watching YouTube stuff. And I'm doing another video of my scooter collection, so look out for that. So yeah, I'm gonna end it there. Like and subscribe. Peace.